as locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Knock, knock, Mr. Rubio. Guess who is back again? The drainage pipe is dead ahead. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. If you are considering using the cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operated. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí.
Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Always worth looking in the safe.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Same time. From our little reconnaissance trip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating. Position. On this schematic, you are walking through walls now. And here we are, again. Bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. The problem with plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful.
We'll be right back. Don't forget to like and subscribe!